Garcinia Morella, Wikipedia Audio. Garcinia Morella is a species of tree in the Clujaceae family found in India, Sri Lanka, and southern Philippines. Trees are up to 12 m tall. Bark is smooth and dark brown in color, blaze white. Leaves simple, opposite, decussate, petiole 0.6 to 1.5 cm long, canalicolate, sheathing at base, glabrous, lamina 6.5 to 15x 3.5 to 8 cm, usually elliptic, sometimes narrow obovate, apex acute to acuminate, base attenuate, coriaceous or subcoriaceous, glabrous, secondary nerves 6 to 8 pairs, tertiary nerves obscure. Common names. Flowers show inflorescence and are dioecious, male flowers in fascicles, axillary, female flowers larger than male, solitary, axillary. Ripe fruits can be eaten but they are very acidic. Just like other Garcinia varieties such as Cocum or Garcinia pedunculata, the fruit can be preserved by slicing into thin pieces and then drying under sun. It can be made into pickles. Bodos cook the unripe fruit as vegetable with fish. A chutney can be made by boiling the fruit. In Assam, dried and preserved slices are added to black-green pulses to make a popular slightly acidic curry. Dried up fruit slices are valued as a traditional remedy for dysentery. In Ayurveda, the fruits are used in the treatment of dysentery, gastritis, etc., and is said to have anti-inflammatory properties. When the bark is cut, it exudes a yellow resin called gamboge that is used in food, paints, and medicines. It can be used as a rootstock for the mangosteen. In Malnad region of Karnataka, Tirthahalli, and Chikmagalore, this is widely used in name of adulai, especially in fish recipes. Adulai is prepared by boiling the fruit to get a thick black liquid which can be stored for years without adding preservatives. The xanthonoids gadocotion A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, gadocotic acid A, B, C, D, E, morellic acid and Forbes ioni from G. gadocotii. Description. Uses. Chemistry.